with me on our third load. We are going to, where is this? Chicago? It's over there near Chicago, Illinois. Bag of essentials packed, my pillow and iPad and everything's in here. And then we got a food bag with all of our food.
Turkey's packing healthy stuff. She don't really want to go, but whatever. Okay, so I got the bags and we're walking to the truck.
We are on the road heading to Georgia to pick up our load. Turkey, what do you have to say? She has a headache. Brando's driving. Andrew's being weird as always. Low calorie things to eat on the road. Butter ranch, little rice cake things. It's 120 calories for 16 of them. I could barely eat like 10 of these things, so that's pretty good. Anyways.
Brennan's going for the insurance claim. What the fuck are you
doing? There's our 40-foot trailer back behind us.
Where are you going for this?
These are also healthy things. We got some apple cinnamon rice cakes. It's 50 calories for one little cake. And they're pretty big, actually. Let me show you. They're that big. And Turkey's about to show y'all a little cute, yummy thing. The things that you're using for this little recipe, on the go recipe.
Like a quarter of a banana and some light and thick cherry Greek yogurt.
She's using rice cakes, yogurt, and banana. Cherry yogurt.
12 grams of bananas.
Yummy. We're going this is Riverside and Pelsidae, so we're still in Alabama, you guys. I'll update y'all. We're in Atlanta, finally.
Stand for second.
Not there yet.
From the right.
We're still, 40 minutes away. We're literally in downtown freaking Atlanta with a 40-foot freaking trailer, you guys. Look at all the graffiti, it's so cool. It's so pretty. What was that all up on the strings? Just so you guys, this is so very stressful. Trying not to hit all these little car people. And people are pulling out in front of us and not letting us over and stuff. So it's very, very stressful. I would recommend not doing this. We're going through a little tunnel now. This is our load. Stevie B's. Just got up and left the rest station we were at in Kentucky, and we are heading to our first drop off in Stanton, right? Stanton. And me, I don't know about Andrew, but I'm only running on like maybe 2 hours of sleep. I don't know about everybody else. Andrew. Oh. a birdie. We're in Kentucky. I don't know what I was trying to do there. Whatever. If y'all are wondering, these are big old iron doors, by the way, with the accessories and everything, like the doorknobs and crap. Dare you to run up this hill. Go. It's literally straight up, you guys. I hope she falls. It's going to be funny. Hey, roll down it. Roll down it. Please don't roll down it. That's going to be bad. Scoot on your boot. You're going to fall and hit your face. Roll on your side. I'm just kidding. I think there's rocks in this. That's going to hurt. Anna, look at these friggin' houses, and the view over here is even better. Like, there is a lake view. Oh my god, dude, it's so pretty. This is so pretty. You can't really see that way, but. Come on, Tricky. In a truck together. I like the sunset. It looks so pretty. Anyways. Hello, you guys. Oh, I'm like not even videoing anything. I need to. We are in. We're in Chicago. Look at that airplane. Oh my god. Oh my god. That's the closest I've ever been to a freaking airport or, you know, airplane.
That's the best airport in the U.S.
Chicago. Chicago! This is your kind of step. Look at all them trains over here.
I always wanted to be a conductor. I was about to say the same thing.
How much can a train? Oh my Jesus, that's so cool.
Places like this and the cop shows where they end up going and shooting out.
Trains and stuff.
Chicago!
I see hot air balloons out here, for real.
No.
There's Chicago off in the distance. No, they're making sense. That's not it.
That is.
Are you good? Right over there.
trees are coming along. Yeah, you can see good, man.
Had to stop to go pee. We're on the way back home, by the way, you guys. Guys are being mean to me. All because I want to edit my video. And they want to blast their music.
Thank you.